Okay, good morning students, and today we will discuss the sample paper. So offline students, look here, beta. Question paper is here, sample paper. First question is, which one of the following software come under open source software category? Photoshop, MS Paint, Linux or Windows? It is a Linux. Linux or Linux, the same word is here. Then HTML tag to draw horizontal line, it is HR. Secure data transmission means data is accessible by unauthorized. No. Data cannot be accessed by unauthorized. Yes, better. Next is the correct HTML code to display P plus Q square. Better for square, there is a subscript or superscript. Superscript. ठीक है तो हियर इज नो ये गलत है बेटा ये आपका दैट इज बी बेटा जिसको भी आपने सुपर स्क्रिप्ट करना है उसके आगे आपने एस यूपी लगाना है इसमें पता क्या होगा इनको डी में पता क्या हो जाएगा लुक एट हियर पी प्लस क्यू वो ऊपर की तरफ आएगी ठीक है बेटा एक मिनट मुझे चेक करने दो एस यू पी हाँ इट इज ए सी पार्ट नेक्स्ट इज विच एचटीएमएल टैग कॉज ब्राउजर टू रेंडर टेक्स्ट एज इटैलिक तो इट इज ए सी आई टैग द करेक्ट एचटीएमएल कोड फॉर इंसर्टिंग एन इमेज इज फर्स्ट हो नहीं सकता सेकेंड देन there is a D part, IMG SRC equal to. Which attribute is not valid for body tag? So color is not a text is there, but color is not a attribute of body tag. Dash attribute is used to specify the location of an image. SRC. Which of the following is not an example of intellectual property right? It is a yes industrial designs ठीक है यार एडमिन बेटा आपके ट्रेडमार्क बेटा पासवर्ड ये पासवर्ड आना चाहिए ठीक है क्योंकि जो इंटरनल आपने इंडस्ट्रियल डिजाइन डिजाइन बनाया किसी मॉडल का उसका पेटेंट हो सकता है उसका ट्रेडमार्क हो सकता है पर जो आपने पासवर्ड बनाया उसका कैसे ट्रेडमार्क नाम मार्क होगा देयर विल बी नो एनी ट्रेडमार्क सी आंसर इज सी Next is the dash attribute of image tag. Dash attribute of image tag specify an alternative text for image. So ALT, it is A. Which while creating a web page, which unit is used to express an image in height and width? It is in pixels. ठीक है percentage होता तो भी कर सकते थे हम. Pixels, okay? If percentage is given, that is also correct. Then Preeti need to send a very confidential, very confidential data to his colleague in office over a secure channel. She used a technique wherein an message has been a readable form can be converted into an unreadable message. This concept is known as encryption. ठीक है दिस इज नोन एज इनक्रिप्शन नेक्स्ट इज विच इज द करेक्ट वे टू कमेंट अवर समथिंग इन एचटीएमएल इट इज हियर सेकंड वन दिस इज फॉर कमेंट द डिफॉल्ट अलाइनमेंट ऑफ इमेज बेटा इट्स ए इनलाइन विद द टेक्स्ट होगी बेटा क्योंकि यूज होगी ठीक है क्योंकि नेक्स्ट इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग टेक्निक कैन बी फॉर सिक्योरिटी ऑफ डाटा ऑथेंटिकेशन ऑथराइजेशन इनक्रिप्शन ऑल ऑफ अबव विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट ए साइबर क्राइम Using license software, there is no any type of cyber crime. Dash is a software for which exclusive right of a modification in the source code remains with the owner. It is an open office source software. बेटा ये फ्री के लिए जरूरी है, ठीक है, क्योंकि उन्होंने कहा है कि ओपन सोर्स में चेंजेस, उन्होंने फ्री क्लियर के बारे में कहा है नहीं, तो इट शुड बी ओपन सोर्स सॉफ्टवेयर. सी प्रोप्राइटरी इज अ पेड सॉफ्टवेयर, यू कांट मेक एनी चेंजेस. नेक्स्ट फेज, डैश इज ए, यस अखिलेश, एनी डाउट हियर? Okay, next question is, a dash is a right way by the given by the government to an investor to protect his or her invention from being used or copied for a fixed period of time. Beta patent. Beta copy. It means you are giving the right for production to another person. Question number 17. कौन सा क्वेश्चन?
17.
Exclusive right of yes. Here reason is here is the owner word is here. ठीक है? तो here is proprietary software में owner के पास ही right है. Next question is which of these is not an attribute of the font tag. So type नहीं होता, style होता है. ठीक है? Next is the dash tag display text in subscript form, SUB. Now the next is there are some questions and section B. Arun clicks on a link, received a message on a phone which promise him a complimentary trip to a destination of his choice. He forwarded the message to his friend and asked him to do the same, but refused to tell Arun that this personal and private information such online net. Beta, whenever we try to get the data from any person, this process is called phishing. Okay? When we try to get the private information of another person, this is called phishing attack. Next is, consider the following HTML code. First में capital I Roman, no. Small Roman, yes. ठीक है? Third नहीं हो सकता. और जो fourth portion है, उसमें problem है. बेटा एक there is one confusing tell me कि in the UL आपके पास after each bullet or number there is a dot or not, क्योंकि यहाँ पे dot आ रही है, तो फिर यहाँ पे तो deep portion होगा. नहीं, OL तो है पर dot भी साथ में आ रही है ना, एक में in the question number B answer B में dot है और B में without dot, otherwise rest of things are same. Wait, wait, बेटा इन ओवल आफ्टर ईच नंबर और बुलेट देयर इज अ डॉट, ठीक है, डॉट आएगी. तो इट मींस आंसर इज ऑफ आंसर इज सो आंसर इज बी, ठीक है. यूएल में भी एक बार चेक करते हैं, यहाँ पे आई एम टेकिंग उसमें नहीं आएगी बेटा यूएल में. No, ठीक है. So in OL there is a dot. Next is next question is there is one art she's artist and on his internet using the website to attract buyers. One day while browsing the internet she discovered that another artist has display his paint her painting. Okay beta, in case this is your work and somebody present that this is a his or her work, theek hai, to aapka work ko koi aur represent kar raha hai ki wo mera work hai, theek hai. To aisi jo aapke paas problems hai isme kaun sa right hai aapke paas? So this is a your intellectual property right.
Yes,
ठीक है. So this is your personal work, ठीक है. And remember one thing, if your work is in a digital form, then it is a digital property right. But if you have to draw something, painting, plus painting or poem, और वो digital में नहीं है, तो intellectual property right. Next is which of the following will result in largest text size? It is H2. H1 is not given here. H2. नहीं इसमें एच वन है नहीं ना, ठीक है. नेक्स्ट इज वी कैन क्रिएट ए नंबर नंबर लिस्ट यूजिंग डैश टैग, इट इज ओएल टैग. विच ऑफ दीज इज नॉट एन एग्जांपल ऑफ साइबर बुलिंग, बाइंग बुलिंग ए क्लासमेट इन द स्कूल कैरियर. बेटा ये दिस इज नॉट ए साइबर, ठीक है. बुलिंग आप अगर विद हेल्प ऑफ इंटरनेट that is called cyber bullying. Then identify which of the following type of list will create a bulleted list. So it is unordered list. Which of the following sequence of tags html head title head close body first one hi hai beta, theek hai. Then pratham is excited to use a new software which is freely available to download but he can't modify. So it is a freeware. No, it is source is not available. Okay, that's why answer is freeware. Then Priyanshu has written the following code snipped as a part of HTML program. So text will be bold. Okay, answer is B. Consider the following code. Here size of image is 250 pixel, width to width 250 होनी चाहिए and height is 400. So 250 400, ठीक है. First one. Tag requires to create dd dn dt dd. Yes, all of these for definition list we include we do use all of these tags. Which of the following is not a reason for digital divide in different demographic reasons? Lack of information, cost of technology, lack of access to high, lack of access to possible. It is lack of in cost of technology is here, ठीक है. Lack of access to high performance computer. बेटा जरूरी नहीं computer required, mobile में भी तो हो सकते हैं ना, ठीक है. Lack of access to to be disabled, lack of access. बेटा it is a D portion. कोई disable नहीं करता, कोई भी government disable नहीं करती, ठीक है. Lack of access, ठीक है. So it is a D portion. Next is one of the most popular method of encryption data is CISR, CIFR, which original data is replaced by a key character like if minus 2, then A will be replaced and Y. If key 2, every letter is replaced by its next 2 letter, means letter A will be replaced by C and letter B will be replaced by D. So what will be the replacement of word computer? बेटा C के जगह क्या आएगा? Two characters आगे, ठीक है? It is a E. Small O की जगह? Small Q. तो it then capital M की जगह? Small R. तो आपके पास कौन सा block बनेगा? It is a fourth one. Next is consider the following form control in HTML form. So here is a radio button, input type radio, name gender, yes, name should be same, or jo component name is that is radio. But there is here is in a C value is different. Value is a attribute of input tag. So C jo hai, that is wrong. A hoga. Next is beta isme ek aur bhi mistake hai yahan pe. इन्होंने जो D portion है ना, उन्होंने यहाँ पे जो value display हुई वो नहीं लिखी हुई, male, male, female, that's why. Otherwise D भी correct हो जाना था. Now here A is correct one. Then Gagandeep has written the following code to display an image in the background of a HTML body. B ground कौन सा?
B ground.
ये attribute is wrong ना? तो but not getting the desired. तो इसमें problem क्या? इसमें हमने there should be background. It is D portion. Which of the following is a way to avoid plagiarism? Sitting means giving the information about acknowledgement. ठीक है? Paraphrasing, referencing, embedding. वन भी होना चाहिए. सो इट इज वन टू एंड थ्री. टैग टू क्रिएट पासवर्ड. बेटा टैग पूछा उन्होंने, इनपुट ही होगा. इनपुट टाइप इज इक्वल टू पासवर्ड आएगा ना. तो आंसर इज इनपुट. Which of the following is used to define option to drop down selection list? It is a selection. A. Which of the following is a correct way to create list using lowercase letter? So OL type equal to A, B portion. Then there is a case study question. So here is a case study. Geetika has recently created a social account. She is very excited as she waited so long to go online. She has recently also got admission in a prestigious high school and does not know many students. When he logs into her social media, a few days later, she finds that someone is posting negative and demeaning comments on her social media profile. What is the getting the repeated mail? Okay, students, victim of cyber stalking. Okay, next is which of the following is the most appropriate action she should take? She should file a complaint at the nearest police station. You can also EFIR. Okay, वहाँ पे भी कर सकते हैं. Next is 43. After hearing her order, the school decided to publish set of moral principles that determine appropriate behavior of the student. The school is referring to it is internet no internet privacy is not the it is a bit of cyber ethics. ठीक है, cyber ethics means use your internet properly without harming others is a cyber ethics. Geetika is advised by her best friend Seerat to protect her personal information from the intentionally attacked by others. Okay beta, if you want to protect yourself, it is a it is not a digital right, it is not a copyright, it is a data privacy. ठीक है, protect your personal data, data privacy. ठीक है, आपने कुछ compose नहीं किया आपने. Next is the computer teacher of Geetika has decided to take an online session on this topic, net etiquettes, which generally includes safeguarding one's password, yes, login our social network, not a bullying, all of above. Then case study 2, there is a one coding is given there. ठीक है, तो आपके पास क्वेश्चन नंबर, चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इन लाइन नंबर 1. बेटा इन लाइन नंबर 1 हियर इज H1 इज नॉट क्लोज्ड, सो इट इज D1. ठीक है, H1 को क्लोज करना. नेक्स्ट इज चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन टू फॉलो इन फिल अप इन लाइन नंबर 2. सो इन लाइन नंबर 2 the color red, size is your type, it is a not a type, face aega, it is a face B. Yes beta, choose the correct option from the following 3 ke upar beta. Here is फॉन्ट स्टार्ट कहां से हुआ है? बट देयर इज अ कंफ्यूजन इज दिस. ठीक है, यहां पे इन्होंने फॉन्ट स्टार्ट, वो यस फॉन्ट ही क्लोज होगा बेटा, फॉन्ट इज क्लोज हियर. देन इन लाइन नंबर 4 LI विल बी क्लोज्ड. ठीक है, इन लाइन नंबर 5 UL विल बी क्लोज्ड. So this is all about your easy question paper. Lot of choices are there. ठीक है, now beta, so cyber security means protecting your personal data. Next is a benefit of a cyber safety या cyber security, protect network and data from unauthorized access. Second one is improve information security. Third one is protection of sensitive data. And last one is increased confidence. These are the benefits of cyber safety. Next is, if you are not a cyber safe, then simply your data is in risk. Anybody can take the benefit of your data. Next is importance of data security in schools. So there will be no any cyber theft, online fee collections, intellectual property right, cyber security, offline students. These are the benefit of your cyber safety. Cyber and schools and cyber security. There is a school policy. In school policy, there should be rules regarding cyber safety. There is a training of teachers, training of students, ensure safe school technology, educating parents, educating students, promoting digital citizenship. These are the benefit of cyber security. Next is different type of cyber crimes. Beta, I will share this with you, beta. Then there are terms like hacking. Is there type of hackers? We know that there are two type of hackings. One is legal, second is illegal. So these are different attacks, malware and its types. Okay, students, tomorrow I will make a offline students very small project work on Andhra Pradesh. So, ek main bana ke aapko dikhaunga. तो उससे आपको क्लियर हो जाएगा हाउ टू मेक द प्रोजेक्ट वर्क. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टाइम इज ओवर नाउ. आई एम क्लोजिंग द मीटिंग.